condition of genital mutilation. In Guinea, for example, Aja Fatima, the chief cutter, used to be reviled by Western human rights groups. Then she admitted that she had never actually cut anyone. "I used to just cinch their clitorises to make them scream," she said, "and bind them so they walked as though they were in pain." From the Center for Reproductive Law and Policy.